Hi team, and welcome into your first ever in the Flex series. I am so excited to introduce this muscle group. Essentially, this workout is gonna have four parts today. We're gonna mobilize first, and then we're gonna go cardio. We're gonna work upper body, lower body, and finish with core. Now, this series is really meant to help build strength and build muscle. So we're working with time under tension with lots of rest in between. We're gonna go for some supersets today, and I'll kind of explain as we get into it. You need 1 to 2 pairs of dumbbells. So if you have a medium set and a heavy set, you're gonna bring that in. If you have only one set of weights, bring that, that's fine. You can also bring a kettlebell if you're looking for something heavier or lighter, or even resistance bands, but something that's gonna challenge you and allow your muscles to grow by spending the time under tension. That is the name of the game for today. We're gonna get started with a little bit of mobilization, and then we'll get right into the workout. There's gonna be a lot of rest time in between so that you can recover and come back to each round feeling strong and ready to rock. So we're gonna start with the feet about hip width distance apart. On the inhale, reach the arms up, standing tall. As you exhale, push the hands back, hinge, push the hips back. Inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale, flat back. Inhale, exhale. Big reach, big hinge. Allowing the hips to push to the back wall. You can bend and straighten the legs and just let the arms sweep overhead, closing the rib cage for 3. Feel the stretch through the hamstrings and the glutes, 2. Last one, reach both arms forward. Send the feet a little bit wider, setting up for your squat position. Toes are forward or slightly out. Roll the shoulders back and down. Drop the hips low to your squat. Push through the floor, stand back up. So you're gonna squeeze the glutes tight at the top, keep the shoulders packed. Nice and slow, inhale. Exhale. Inhale, drop. Exhale, push, we add on, lower to the squat. Hands go down, step back, high plank. Shoulders stack right on top of the wrist, belly pulls in and up. Step forward, feet flat behind the hands. Drop your hips first, reach the arms forward. And we go again, one squat. One plank, one squat, one stand. One more just like that before we add on. Moving through the squat position and just allowing the hips to open up. This time, you add the downward facing dog. Back to the squat, stand, squat, plank, down dog, pike the hips, plank, squat, stand. Squat. Last one. We add on one more time. 3 more rounds. Add the push-up. Down dog. Plank. One push. Step. 2 more. Plank. Pike. Plank. Push. Squat. Last one. One push, downward facing dog. Pedal the knees, bend right to left, hips are up and back. Hand shoulder distance, feet hip width. Dropping right heel, dropping left heel. 3, 2, 1. Inhale, the right leg up and back, bend your knee, open up the hip. Exhale, right foot steps outside right hand. Big step, drag and lunge, reaching the right elbow and then extending the arm up to the ceiling. Just hold, breathe. Extending the back heel, press it long, leg tight. We repeat that, right palm down, right leg up and back, scorpion. Lunge, reach, palm down, 3 more. Opening up the hip, then opening up the chest. 2 more. Last one. Step back, high plank, lower all the way down to the belly. We're gonna take 4 counts to get there. Bend the elbows, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands are underneath the shoulders. Untuck the toes, tops of the feet press into the floor. You're gonna engage your legs, your knees will lift. Lengthen your back, lengthen your tailbone. Inhale, lift the chest. And exhale, lower. You're lengthening the spine forward in order to lift the chest up. 2 more. Last one. Hold here, palms press down, elbows pull back and in. Maybe lift the hands for 3, 2, 1. Tuck the toes. Lift the knees, high plank. Downward facing dog. Left leg lift. Bend your knee, open the hip. Scorpion, trying to stack the left hip on top of right. Left heel towards right glute. As you exhale, left foot steps, drag and lunge. Right palm down, left elbow, left arm. Hold. Feel the rotation through the spine, but also the length. 3, 2, left palm down. We go 4 times. Left leg back, left foot forward. Step, drop the hips, left arm up. So from here, plant your palm, engage your core, push it away, lift the knee, lift the leg, and then the hips. 2 more. Moving with the breath. Last one. Step back, downward facing dog. Roll through high plank. Drop the knees, lower down halfway. Inhale, big cobra, or lift the knees, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Walk the hands back towards the feet. Just take a little ragdoll. Feet are staying hip width distance apart. Bend your knees. Grab opposite elbow. Allow the upper body to sway side to side. Feel the rock. Shift the weight. 3, 2. Head is heavy. Keep hold of the elbows. You're going to turn the body over to the right. Let the left elbow lead. Come all the way up. You're taking a nice big circle. Take it down the left leg. Square it off through center. 2 more. Big, big circles. Feeling the stretch, feeling the length through the spine. Side body, bring it back to center. Reverse. Right elbow leads. Standing all the way up, feeling the stretch. 2. Last one. Release at the bottom. Bend your knees. Head is heavy. Release the arms. Roll all the way up. Engage the core. Squeeze the glutes. Chin to chest. Head is the last to come up. Right knee pulls in. Just hold. Balancing on the left leg, hug the knee in towards the chest. Kick the right leg back, grab the top of the foot, left arm reaches up, quad. Stretch, knees together. Right knee comes up. Right leg goes back. One more, right knee comes up. Right leg goes back. Step to change, left leg comes up. Knee pulls in, just hold here for the first few. Breathing, standing tall, get your bearings. And then bend the left knee, left leg goes back. You grab from the outside of the foot, bring the knees together. Left knee pulls up. Left leg kicks back. So you're balancing, standing on the right leg. Last one. Left knee pulls up. Left leg kicks back. Release, stand up, tap it out. Just easy, light jumping jacks to get you started. Toe ball heel, roll through the feet. Soft bend in the knees as you land. Inhaling through the nose. Exhaling through the mouth. Here for 5, 4, 3, 2. Butt kicks. Heel towards your bum. And then run the arms. Maybe slight forward lean. Keep the core tight. Eyes up, chest up, chin level. About 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Standing on the left leg. Now you can grab hold of a wall. Right leg's gonna go back. You're just gonna toy soldier it. Send the right leg back and forward. You can tap with the left hand. Maybe leave the right leg off the floor. 5, 4, 3. Feeling a stretch through the hamstrings. 2, last one. Switch. Right leg back, left leg forwards if you're holding onto the wall. Otherwise, tap the toe, put the toe back down. If you can work the balance, let it swing. Straight leg, try not to tuck the hips underneath you in order to tap the toe. 3, 2, last one. Shake it out, swing the arms, right over left, left over right. Feel a stretch through the chest, through the shoulders. Get some blood flow into the upper body. We have cardio. First, open up at the diagonal. 2. Last one, big circles forward. Big circles back. So we've got 30 seconds, 30 seconds, 30 seconds. and then rest for 30. You have 30 seconds high knees. Then you're gonna drop down high plank. Right away, 30 second mountain climbers, followed by 30 second plank hold. Then you have a 30 second rest. We do that only twice through. So that's the only cardio you're gonna hit today. It's gonna elevate, jack the heart rate up. It's definitely gonna wake you up if you are not already there. And it's gonna help set us up, warm up the body for the rest of our exercises. So you've got 30 seconds. Just start with a gentle tap. We'll go in about 20 seconds. So loosen everything up. Remember, high knees for 30. Right away, no breaks. Drop, hit the deck. Mountain climbers for 30. Plank hold for 30. I guarantee the plank hold is gonna be the hardest one because your heart rate's gonna be high and you're gonna have to hold still and static for that 30 seconds before we rest. We go in five, high knees in four, three, two, here we go. Start to